Welcome to an application involving area. The spray from a spinning lawn sprinkler covers an area of 625 pi square feet. What is the radius of the circle covered by the lawn sprinkler? And if you were standing 30 feet away from the sprinkler, will you get wet? Why or why not? We can model this situation using this circle here, where the sprinkler would be at the center of the circle, and as it spins around, it waters the shape of the circle, and we're given the area of the circle is equal to 625 pi square feet. So we know that the area, A, equals 625 pi square feet. We can determine the radius using the area formula for a circle, which is A equals pi r squared, where A is the area and r is the radius. So using the formula A equals pi r squared, we substitute 625 pi for A. This will give us the equation 625 pi equals pi r squared. The next step is to isolate r squared on one side of the equation by dividing both sides by pi. Simplifying on the right, pi divided by pi is equal to 1, so we have r squared equals, on the left, pi divided by pi is equal to 1 as well, giving us r squared equals 625. So we're looking for some positive number times itself that equals 625. Or to undo the squaring, we can take the square root of both sides of the equation, and we know r has to be positive, so we're looking for the positive square root, or the principal square root, of both sides of the equation. Because r times r is equal to r squared, the square root of r squared is equal to r, and because 625 is equal to 25 times 25, or 25 squared, the square root of 625 is equal to 25. So now we know the radius of the circle is 25 feet, which is the distance from the center of the circle to the edge of the circle, or the distance from the sprinkler to the edge of the circle that is being watered. So the second part of the question asks, if you were standing 30 feet away from the sprinkler, will you get wet? Well, if you are 30 feet away from the center of the circle with a radius of 25, notice how you would be outside the circle, maybe somewhere in here, and therefore, you will not get wet. So for the second part of the question, we'll say, if you were standing 30 feet away from the sprinkler, you will not get wet because if you are 30 feet away from the center of a circle with a radius of 25 feet, you are outside the circle. I hope you found this helpful.